This song is called Astro Cabaret. see now.
Okay. All right, this is a
song dedicated to the fact that one of these days the power of love will exceed the love of power in the world and make peace. It's called Universal Love. To go out, there'd be tables of guys and tables of girls, and some guy had to get enough guts to walk over to the other table. So instead of writing it that way, I thought I'd just make a complete story out of it. It's called Dreamtime.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, we would like to move to, apparently they're not going to talk about the Republic, this political term. We're a rock band, so we're going to, this one's called the Republic.
Usually let the drummer speak, that's why he doesn't have a microphone.
It's my birthday,
so we'll
ask.
Normally keeping quiet. This last song is called Think Deep Lovers. It's just basically about how I felt about the bullshit the last few years.
Last song before a break, before we're back for more.
And we'll be back.
Yes!
We'll be taking the horse back then.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks very much for that, and thanks to all you people for coming. We're going to be back shortly, and Rhys is going to teach you some stove safety methods. In the meantime, we're just going to have a short drink.
I'm going to teach you some stove safety methods. It's a bit of a PSA, this next set, but it's coming in 10, 15, something like that. And it's Ash's birthday today. But more on that later.
I'll just move it to somewhere else.
Make sure it looks okay.
It's not the acoustic needs to be up. It's basically being drowned by the guitar and the vocal. Oh, I know that. Can it be done through this? No, I know that. It's not the only one, though. Awesome sound, Ash.
Thanks, mate.
Bloody awesome. You just run that continuous, do you?
I stream it live.
Oh, wow.
To Twitch, so then I can just go grab the video later and it's all stored automatically.
Through where?
Through Twitch TV, just through live streaming.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's where a lot of musicians stream online.
So. Yeah. Sorry.
That's right.
Yeah.
You still go out the window. You don't worry.
Thank you. Is he coming on to do this?
Yeah, he's sensitive.
Yeah. So you'll ask you to do it. Yeah, man. Yeah, do the same.
I'm happy because people had said they'd come turned up on fucking night.
Thank you.
That's a song, that's a little song I wrote. It's called I Think I Left the Stove On. And now we're going to switch to the old guitar, because I'm sorry, why not? Yes.
Reason he wrote that song is when you're a musician, you can't afford a jug, so you use a cat, you have a stove thing. And saucepan, because you put the saucepan on and then you go out and you start playing your guitar, and when you come back out the saucepan it's just kind of collapsed in like that and there's nothing left of it. So that's why it's called that. I won't let you in my kitchen.
This is a little song. It's I don't know what it's about. It's about probably depressing acoustic guitar shit.
Lost the love. There's no
called White Dove. That's a song about... That's a song called White Dove. It's about not bloody, I don't know, gay acoustic stuff. I don't like acoustic guitar songs, but I loved writing that one, so... This next one is called Stay. It's about staying. Something like that. next song, I might as well give you a little backstory about one or two of my songs. This one's about drug addiction or people, or like, I don't know, I guess emotional abusive relationships and people who just don't know when to stop. Whoa. It was the guitar, everybody. This next song is about not knowing when you should probably call it quits and get the hell out of a shitty situation. Still back and it's holding you back, and I got the way. That was a song. That was called Back Again. This next one's also a song. Ladies and gentlemen, the goddamn birthday boy! gotta play the song, we gotta play the song.
First gig we've just been delivered.
Are you not delivered? We're having a good night. We're just going to give Ash a little 5 seconds before we get into this last 5 songs.
This is a song about running into people elsewhere that you've met in other places, you know, and you run into them again and you think where you've been. It's called Hello Again.
I am sorry that the other guys forgot to wear their turtlenecks tonight. That's their fault. I thought we coordinated this, but apparently not.
I wasn't supplied with a turtleneck, and I thought that was part of the deal.
Any merchandise
sponsors out there? Turtleneck merchandise. All right, this is just the time I hear that. All right, the song's called Hello Again.
Three, four. the Lincoln Pin.
Oh, we're at the Lincoln Pin. Down there for me in case I forget.
Don't forget to buy a beer. If you are, I'll take a lager.
This song's basically about your emotions and the ups and downs and all of that stuff and how to get around it. Hopefully it works. It's called The Sun. See it coming and there's nothing you can do about it but go through it. You know, you can't go around, can't go under, over, into that bullshit. We'll be right back.
Once upon a time, there used to be a train station in Byron Bay, and you could catch the XPT there. And someone in their wisdom decided to give Byron Bay a triple rail bypass, and now you can't. But it was my favourite train station because that a bar.
You can still get alcohol there.
You can still get alcohol there.
It's a bar now.
Oh, it is a bar. It always was a bar. The whole reason we're going there was it had a bar. When I first moved in here, I thought they pinched the bar. So this song's called Waiting on That Train. Thank you. station in Byron Bay. Well, apparently the bar is still there, there's just no train you can get there. So most people now just hitch to Byron, you know what I mean? You just get on the highway and hitch up there, you can still get there. This song is dedicated to people like that, it's called Spirit on the Wind.
Thank you.
thank you for coming, everyone. Hope you really enjoyed it. We've had a ball up here.
This is where you're supposed to yell encore. One last song. This is for you guys. I also forget most of these lyrics, so bear with me here.
Huh?
Okay. Hey. You. on the Backbeats. It's his birthday, here's Siegel. Just throwing it out there.
He's running a dating
club. Come on. Thank you guys for coming. You guys have been great.
Thanks everybody for turning out. That's really great. Thank you very much.
We thought you'd be all out enjoying your actual Easter Saturday on Sunday.
Come drink with us now.
I guess you can have to join us instead. We appreciate it.
Now I really need a bourbon.
Thank you.
But,
you don't used to go to the link that I know your name. It's Bella. Your name is Bella.
Get out of it. $800. I said, oh, they're just too heavy.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was